My name is Mashi Hasu. I'm the audio director at 745 Studios.
The note tracking process starts by transcribing each musical instrument part and then abstracting them to be able to play in our game. In order to keep the original vibe of the songs, we pay very close attention to both the audio mixing and also how notes are being tracked and being presented to the users. So one of the things that we always try to do is not to create obstacles or hard parts for the sake of the gameplay to be hard, which allows us to translate the original tracks to the game tracks in the most seamless way. Things that we pay most attention to while creating game levels is that we look at songs as a stream of sounds that starts from the beginning and ends. While we're doing that, we also pay attention to how game levels develop. In other words, it may start a little easier, and then as you move along in the level, it will get increasingly harder. And then you would have a definitive climax point at the end of the song. I am certain that